for coming today as we raise the inaugural flag on the flagpole. We want to thank Eric Long and the management of Pelican Sound and the property manager staff, Tommy and his staff, who actually put this in. They did the research, found the right size pole for it, and installed it last week. Well, it's going to be a very brief ceremony today. Art Zen, the Pelican Sound resident, who you, those of you who come to the Veterans Day ceremony would recognize as an Army World War II veteran, will raise the flag. It will be brought forward by Ned Newland, former Marines, and Ned and Don Swaniger, U.S. Air Force, will attach the flag and Art will raise it. We're going to raise the flag today to the top and then bring it down to half mast. Florida until the 1st of February, all flags are at half mast in memory of the folks who were needlessly killed in the Sebring. And at the, once the flag is brought down to half mast, we'll all pledge the, say the Pledge of Allegiance, and that will end our ceremony. Don, I'm going to ask you to tell these folks what the protocol is on saluting. Hand over your heart. Don has told me this, but I don't want to get it wrong, so I'm going to have him do it.
Okay. As of 2008, the Department of Defense passed a resolution for veterans and salute the flag in civilian clothes. So, if you're reciting the Pledge of Allegiance, then it's hand over heart. If for some reason you don't want to recite the Pledge of Allegiance, a veteran can't salute. So, hopefully that's not confusing. Salute with the flag being raised and hand over heart as we're going to recite the flag.
Okay, we'll all come to attention, please. Ned, you may approach. Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with justice for all. Thank you all for coming, and thank our friends for the